And this is another tweet that just came in. You ready for this? Asset inflation is good for the 1%. It's bad, however, for consumers and for the world who buy food and gas. What do you say about that?
Food and gas is not something that's being driven by Fed policy. Sorry, but Ben Bernanke doesn't have that much power. That's being driven by events in China, being driven by events in a large world
economy. He actually doesn't even look at it, right? He looks at core inflation.
Hang on, because you do have, you know, gasoline, oil priced in dollars. So the more he prints,
not
more QE, the dollar goes down, and then the cost of oil.
But the dollar hasn't gone down. That's the amazing thing. You actually look at the dollar versus the euro, the dollar versus the yen. It has not, right? I mean, it hasn't. In terms of the world's other major currencies, we have not had a big depreciation of the dollar. And in terms of this notion that printing money is only for the history says it's not true. History says that a regime of moderate inflation is actually better for workers than what we've got right now. The notion that it's all for the rich. And actually, you know, think about who is on which side here. Right, the Wall Street Journal editorial page is dead set against QE. Do you think that the Wall Street Journal, you know, really has it in for the holders of assets? And do you think that I really want to support them? Come on, look at the politics here, and that'll give you a pretty good clue to where the economics really is.
So at Subhatist, did I say that right?
I think
I don't know.
I hope they don't hate us.
Okay. Fed's inflation target is low. So is Paul, are you, a big advocate of QE3 and QE4, 5, 6? I mean, how much do we need?
This is Ben Bernanke in 2000 saying we need enough until we've solved the problem. So QE3, I'm skeptical about how much leverage you get from big bond buys, but they do something, and sure. I mean, what more would you? Inflation, by the Fed's preferred measure, is running below target. Unemployment is way above target. Why shouldn't the Fed try whatever it can to try and get some purchase on the economy?